Ugwatania wa murimo wa COVID-19 guku fururini uri gicunjiini kia inya turuma ithatu ari thi wa gicunji kiria kiroragwo niguo gukurana uria murimo urathii na mbere na kugwatanio.
We are past the inflection point of the curve, so we are now on a downward trajectory, but we don't need to drop the ball. We need to continue holding hands together, maintain public social health measures, infection prevention control measures, so that we can comfortably say that we have flattened the curve.
Ndumiriri ine irerekereirio ni ministry ogima wa muingi kugerera kuri mutafariri wa mihango dagitari Masimu Wangagi adu igana rimwe ria mirongo ina na umwe ni umwenekanite na murimu wa COVID-19 adu mirongo ina na umwe makiona murimu uyu kaunti ya Trans Nzoia igitongoria hari wingi wa arwaru na wadu angi atano magikua.
103 males and 38 females, and in terms of age, the youngest is a 4-year-old child, while the oldest is 74.
Ministry y'ugima wa mwiri ni thite na mbere na gucenjia hari uri ratabanagia mihang'o ya uthimani ikiuga kwa ihinda riri arigitani na oho njera-ini nio magukorwo mari muhari-ini wa mbere wa guthimwo.
We call mass testing, where we just walk around and anybody who comes for testing would be able to swab their nose and their throat. But based on emerging evidence, that was not making business sense. More so what Madam CS has stated was the global supply chain constraints in terms of the testing kits. So we were not the only country, including the great countries of this world, including the Americas, had to go back to the drawing board to be able to do a new testing strategy. And that is what we are now implementing. And therefore, we are trying to focus on those who are symptomatic. That is why we are doing the clinical surveillance in all our facilities.
Dagitari Patrick Amoth ni ugete mihango ya gwetha dawa ya kurorohia moruru ma murimu uyu iri itina-ini ria gatatu akiuga kaingi gwetha dawa ya murimu ututhukite yoyaga miaka mugwanja nginyagia miaka mirongo iri indi kihonia kia kuonekana ihinda-ini ria mwaka umwe.
I told you it takes about 7 to 20 years ordinarily to be able to develop a vaccine. We want to do this in less than 1 year. How best can we do it? By joining hands, pulling our resources together, spreading the risk. And with that, there's something that we call at-risk manufacture.
Governor wa kaunti ya Kiambu Dagitari James Nyoro ni ugite kaunti ya Kiambu ni thiite na mbere na gutigirira ni arutithania wira na makanitha matiganite ari gutigirira haro ya kuhurana na COVID-19 ni agia na umithio na kumateithiriria na mask na sanitizers. Giribotera Kameme TV ritorokwo ni Wanjiru wa Foro.